I'm Sadaf Abid. I'm a social entrepreneur working on women's economic empowerment. Catch me on S Stories.
Hi everybody, assalamu alaikum once again and welcome to yet again another edition of the S Stories right here on Sophia Anjum's official YouTube channel. Every Friday 7 p.m. we talk about something really relevant to our society. We talk to different guests as well, and today I'm very happy and very excited because there's this one woman who I'm very very fond of. I respect her a lot and I love the kind of service she's given to our country. You know, I'll start with a quotation and go something like this, that do not wait for an opportunity, created. And you know, she's that one I would say talented, enterprising woman who's actually created an opportunity for a lot of young women. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Sadaf Abid. Assalamu alaikum, how are you? Welcome to the show.
Assalamu alaikum, it's great being here.
My pleasure. You know, first of all, I love what you're wearing. I love the pop of color also. One of your favorite colors?
Yes, that's very true.
Yeah. Lovely. So you like peaches and pinks and all of that?
I like peaches and I also like mustard and yellow.
Thank you. Well, a big shout out to my friend actually, who's actually specially made it for me. Well, let me do the introduction as well. Ab main kahan se shuru karu aur kahan pe khatam karu? Mashallah, aapki kafi prolific life hai, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Now, she is a founder of Circle Women Association, a leading social enterprise that aims to build and develop the entrepreneurial and leadership capacity of women in Pakistan. She brought She Loves Tech to Pakistan, now the world's largest women startup competition globally, and so many other feathers in a cap as well. But I'll start with the basics, Sadaf. Who is Sadaf Abid? Where was she born in? What does she like?
Okay, so I was born in Lahore, but I actually grew up outside Lahore.
Okay.
My dad was in the military.
All right.
So uski wajah se hum Kharia mein the, Naushera mein the, Pindi mein the, koi do teen dafa wapas Kharia gaye.
Theek.
And interestingly enough, actually meri sari education jo thi wo government schools mein hui.
All right.
So my parents actually said ghar mein angrezi bolni hai kyunki pata nahi bacche angrezi seekhenge ki nahi seekhenge. Because we were going to very basic schools.
Okay. Okay.
And first time I went to private school was in 7th grade in Islamabad to Beacon House.
Theek. Theek.
And so I think I had a pretty average life as such. मेरे कोई grades भी कोई इतने खास नहीं थे.
So you were one of those average students?
Yeah, average students.
बस pass हो जाना था.
But आगे जाके I kind of blossomed and bloomed. But I remember coming across a report card of class 2 and it had reds in it. And I was shocked कि ये कैसे हो गया. So I think I guess I was always interested in creating some sort of impact.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, that brings me to my second question. So how come you were always interested in coming up with women-led initiatives and tech specifically? What led you to that?
You know, interestingly enough, I went to a women's college.
Yes.
मैं कनेड गई, उसके बाद मैंने scholarship मुझे मिली, मैं Mount Holyoke गई, which is a women's college.
Yes.
So if I look back, I feel I also had very strong female role models in my family.
Sure.
जिनसे मैं inspired थी, जिनसे मुझे हिम्मत मिली, courage मिली.
Why don't you name a few? I'd love to know.
My Puppo, Kamarapa, Pyari Khala was another.
Oh,
yeah, we called her Pyari Khala. She did a lot of work.
पुराने ज़माने में होते भी थे Nicks.
जी. My nani actually was a tennis star, a bridge champion.
Wow.
So, but I never got to meet her. She passed away before I was born. So I've had a lot of positive influences. My dad has been an inspiration. He worked in human rights after leaving the army.
Right.
Which is very unusual.
Yes.
Ki army se human rights mein kaam karna.
Right.
Phir Pakistan India peace initiatives pe unhone bahut kaam
kiya. Lovely.
Main pehli dafa as a young person fresh out of college I went by train with a human rights group and my dad to Calcutta. Hame ijazat mili Wagha cross karne ki. So I think all of these influences kind of shaped me in terms of giving back to the country.
Wow.
And I was actually thinking before our interview that twice I could have actually sort of lived abroad. You know, I wanted to be in New York or San Francisco. Just say, I mean, as a young person,
sure,
you always want ke aap in cities ko experience karein. Lekin I've always come back to Pakistan and I've worked here. So my one chunk was in financial inclusion, microfinance, and my present life is about technology.
Absolutely.
And entrepreneurship.
Absolutely.
And why tech? Because I think you know, Sophie, tech is such a great equalizer.
Yes, true.
अब देखे technology के जरिए हम projects implement कर रहे हैं पूरे पाकिस्तान में, जिसपे ना मेरी team physically जा रही है, ना हम उन beneficiaries को मिल रहे हैं.
Sitting at home or
sitting
at work.
Sitting at home. और अभी आपके यहाँ आने से पहले हमने एक UN Women Pakistan के साथ project की closing ceremony की.
ठीक.
ये ऐसी खवातीन हैं जो फीमेल होम बेस्ड वर्कर्स हैं, जिनको पता भी नहीं है कि गूगल मीट क्या है. और आज वो गूगल मीट में हमारे साथ पूरी ग्रेजुएशन सेरेमनी में शामिल हुई. उन्होंने व्हाट्सएप फॉर बिजनेस इस्तेमाल करना सीखा है, अपने फेसबुक पेजेस बनाए हैं, अपने प्रोडक्ट्स के इंस्टा पेजेस बनाए हैं. अपनी ईमेल अकाउंट्स बनाई हैं जिनकी अपनी इंडिपेंडेंट ईमेल अकाउंट्स, दे आर फीलिंग सो एम्पावर्ड. सो टेक्नोलॉजी इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड स्पेशली अंडर कोविड इट्स रियली लाइक एन ह्यूमन राइट. यू नो, अगर एक औरत को रसाई नहीं है टेक्नोलॉजी तक, तो वो कम्प्लीटली डिस्ट्रप्टेड है, डिस्कनेक्टेड है, वो कहीं एलियनेटेड है, वो कहीं पहुँच नहीं सकती. सो आई थिंक आई एम वेरी मच पैशनेट कि हमें पाकिस्तान में हर लड़की, हर खातून तक डिजिटल एक्सेस लेके जानी चाहिए, एंड दिस विल चेंज द फेस ऑफ आवर कंट्री.
एब्सोल्युटली. कैन आई जस्ट से सदर फॉर प्रेसिडेंट? Can I just mention that really? As well, for sure. Wow, I really enjoyed it. You know, but that is why I've always respected and admired, you know, from afar, because I've never met you before. I
yes,
believe this is
true.
The first
Pehli
time.
Pehli
the family. And I was like, you know, when am I going to have her over on my show? Because I love the work that you're doing. Okay, now let's come to Pakistan now. The digital landscape and the tech landscape of Pakistan, I believe, has really changed drastically in the past 5 years. So you've been working in the sector, in the development sector as well, for a while now. So how would you compare how it was, say, 20 years ago to how it is now in 2020?
I think you're very right. Bade dramatic changes aaye hain, and jis tarah COVID ne bahut sare challenges aaye hain, usne possibilities open
kiye.
Dekhiye, ab work from home has become more of a new normal,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Which is actually also conducive for women.
Sure.
It gives them more possibilities. Phir jo hai, aajkal social media ki rasai. Everyone can voice their ideas.
Right.
Jo pehle nahi tha.
Theek.
I think young women are so much more savvy now.
Yeah, that's
main 20
true.
Year olds ko milti hun, I feel like, oh, us time pe main toh itni mature nahi thi.
I know, that's so true.
Na hi itni matlab confidence tha.
I mean, emails and MSN were a thing back then.
Exactly.
But like, that's
so
about
I
it.
Admire that about them, that they're very gutsy.
Yes.
They're so aware of ke disparities kya hain. तो आई थिंक अपने राइट्स समझना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है.
राइट.
सो टेक्नोलॉजी ने वो इनेबल किया है.
Absolutely.
फिर एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, देयर इज अ स्पार्क, यू नो, चाहे आप एक माइक्रो सतह पे कर रही हैं या आप एक टेक इनेबल्ड बड़ी सतह पे कर रही हैं, एंड यू आर क्रिएटिंग जॉब्स.
एब्सोल्युटली.
एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द फ्यूचर फॉर पाकिस्तान. अब शी लव्स टेक जो है, वी आर इन आवर फोर्थ ईयर. वी हैव बीन सपोर्टेड फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग विद HBL through UNDP.
Yes.
That has enabled us to take it now, this year, across Pakistan.
Lovely.
We even went to Gilgit-Baltistan, Sakhar, Faisalabad, Multan. So second, third tier cities.
Right,
right. And the goal really is, Sophie, ke inspiration ho.
Haan.
For women.
Theek.
Theek hai na, agar main Sakhar mein baithi hun, I'm feeling a bit disconnected.
Yeah.
I don't have as much exposure.
Yeah.
But now that we're all on Zoom.
Of course.
We're using Google Meet. I can join it. So humne ye competition run kiya.
Theek.
Hamare paas 250 applications aaye, unko sort kiya, 60 plus women ne pitch kiya in front of a stellar group of judges.
Right.
Usme se phir jo hai, 15 startups came to the finals.
And that's brilliant, because now there's no physical hurdle as such.
Yes.
You know, the very fact that you have to get out of your house or probably ask your brother or your father, you know how it is in our society.
Yes, yes, of
course.
So
I think you've just shattered the glass ceiling that way. So now for all the women who are watching this right now, mujhe bataye, कि अब तो जैसे कहते हैं ना, द वर्ल्ड हैज बिकम अ स्टेज एंड ऑल ऑफ अस आर लाइक पपेट्स इन दैट एस्पेक्ट. वी कैन डू सो मच एंड परफॉर्म रियली वेल. सो इफ आई हैव अ फोन ऑन मी एंड आई हैव द इंटरनेट ऑन मी एंड आई वांट टू स्टार्ट अ बिजनेस इन पाकिस्तान, व्हाट इज द स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्रोसेस दैट आई शुड बी हैविंग?
ओके, दैट्स अ ग्रेट क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज इसी पे अब हम वर्कशॉप्स कर रहे हैं पूरी,
ठीक,
विच आर एनीवेयर फ्रॉम लाइक अ टू डे सेशन टू लिटरली 5 to 6 वीक्स ऑफ हैंड होल्डिंग.
ओके, ओके.
सो द इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज, देखें, अगर आप कोई भी बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, थिंक अबाउट इसका डिजिटल एलिमेंट क्या होता है.
ठीक है,
ठीक है. अभी मैं आपको बताऊं, आई वाज इन हुंसा,
ओके,
एंड आई मेट वुमेन ओवर देयर.
देयर
वाज एन अमेजिंग ग्रुप ऑफ वुमेन, अबाउट 8 ऑफ देम, वो कारपेट्स बनाती हैं.
अच्छा.
बहुत खूबसूरत वेजिटेबल डाइज के साथ.
ठीक, ठीक.
ना उनकी ट्रैफिक जो टूरिस्ट आते हैं, वो उनकी कारपेट्स खरीदते हैं. पेंडेमिक आया, टूरिस्ट खत्म हो गए.
ठीक.
अब उनका प्रेजेंस नहीं है डिजिटल.
हाँ.
सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग दे नीड टू डू? आपका फेसबुक पेज होना चाहिए, आपका इंस्टा पेज होना चाहिए. यू नीड टू लर्न हाउ टू टेक पिक्चर्स, हाउ टू मेक वीडियोज. एंड द अमेजिंग थिंग इज, आजकल किसी के पास भी फोन हो, आप ये कर सकते हैं.
एग्जैक्टली.
सो वी आर टीचिंग दीज स्किल्स. और हम, जिस तरह मैंने आपको बताया कि हम इनको, अब मैं लाहौर में बैठ के सिखा रही हूँ और मेरी टीम सिखा रही है टू वुमेन ऑल अक्रॉस पाकिस्तान.
एंड हाउ टू बेस्ट यूज द रिसोर्सेज दैट यू करंटली हैव. यू नो, जस्ट द अदर डे, बिकॉज आई एम ऑल्सो रेडियो शो होस्ट, सो आई वॉज सेंट अ सॉन्ग. सो देर वॉज दिस कपल एंड दे वर क्वारंटीन्ड इन न्यूयॉर्क बिकॉज दे वर कोविड पॉजिटिव, राइट? सो यू नो व्हाट दे डिड? They had a phone on them, they had the internet, and they shot an entire music video at their house. They put it up on YouTube and voila, there you have it, millions of views and now so many interviews lined up and they became popular. The best use of free resource.
Yes, yes. एक इसमें चीज जरूर है कि खवातीन थोड़ी हचकचाहट महसूस करती हैं, ठीक है?
हाँ जी.
और inputting yourself out there. I think even I tell you, I'm more active now on Facebook, yeah. but 3 years ago I wasn't.
Right.
मुझे भी था कि मैं, you know, I was a bit uncomfortable. मैं अपना कितना करूं? But then friends told me the kind of work you're doing, you have to, you know, bring your voice in.
Absolutely.
So I think as women, we must learn to be digitally savvy.
Yes.
Put our voice, advocate.
Yes.
And remember this. When you're advocating on behalf of the millions of women.
Absolutely.
It's not just yourself. You shine light on many others.
So true.
You give them confidence.
Yes. And also I feel, Sadaf, that you know, there's a misconception. People feel that if you're active on the social media, you don't really have to talk about what you had for breakfast, what you're going to have for lunch, you know, how to wear a white kurta in like five different ways. There are so many other things that we can do.
About, yes.
But I think that I'd like to talk a little bit about your achievements and your milestones as well. Mashallah, kafi zyada hai. So one by one, which was the first award that you got in your life that was very special for you?
So I got this recognition from Mount Holyoke,
yes.
where I did my undergrad, and I got a Mount Holyoke Alumni Achievement Award.
Lovely.
So that was really exciting because I was like, "Hey, क्या मुझे track कर रहे थे? मुझे तो कुछ पता ही नहीं है. मेरा तो कोई रास्ता ही नहीं रहा इतने सालों से. ये कहाँ से आ गया? And of course, आपने कहीं 3 साल अपने undergrad formative years spend किए हैं और वो आपको you know college recognize करे तो it was a matter of great pride I thought for myself and for my country and for the women of my country so that was a big recognition. Then I'll speak about इस साल हमें Microsoft ने recognize किया, Microsoft for startup ने for being an enterprise that is using technology to solve pressing challenges.
Yes.
So I thought that was a fantastic recognition for again for our country
and the best use of technology.
Yeah, okay. Pakistan is being seen as a country जिसमें technology का इस्तेमाल हो रहा है to solve pressing challenges. फिर of course being a partner of She Loves Tech, which happened in 2017, and literally just you know it was just jumping on an idea.
Yeah.
I met the founder in Malaysia where I was a keynote speaker, and she told me about it, Virgie. And I said yes. I said yes without a plan, without a budget,
instantly,
without a team.
Gut feeling.
Gut feeling, intuition, impulse, connecting with the you know universal energy. कि ये होना चाहिए. ख्वातीन के लिए एक platform पाकिस्तान में होना चाहिए.
बिल्कुल होना चाहिए.
जो उनकी visibility increase करे. और मैं आपको यही कहूँगी कि I'm so thankful for all our partners, supporters, because from an idea now this has become a movement.
Absolutely.
You know, and we're inshallah looking at us. इस साल हमने क्वेटा में भी काम किया कि हम chapters set up करें.
हाँ.
You know, young women in every city should be knowing कि how can I become an entrepreneur?
Yeah.
Even if I'm baking something. उसको मैं डिजिटली कैसे इस्तेमाल कर सकती हूँ, यू नो एनीथिंग,
कोई भी हुनर हो, कोई भी स्किल हो,
आप लेके आए एंड स्टार्ट थिंकिंग ऑफ, स्पेशली जो कंप्यूटर साइंस लड़कियां पढ़ रही हैं, मैं एडवोकेट करना चाहूंगी
प्लीज
आपके ऑडियंस को कि स्टडी कंप्यूटर साइंस, यू नो दैट्स द फील्ड टू बी इन.
श्योर.
And women are really good at it.
Absolutely.
As software engineers, I have women, you know, आपको मैं बताऊँ, सोमिया लास्ट ईयर जब हमारी क्लासेज होती थी गुलशन इकबाल में, आई आस्क्ड अ यंग वुमन रैंडमली, टी ब्रेक हुई थी, तो मैंने कहा आपकी क्लास कैसी जा रही है, एंड शी सेज टू मी आई लव कोडिंग. आई सेड रियली
वाओ.
एंड देन शी सेज टू मी आई वेक अप थिंकिंग ऑफ कोड एंड आई स्लीप थिंकिंग ऑफ कोड.
दैट्स द स्पिरिट.
ओह माय गॉड, दिस इज दिस अमेजिंग
स्पिरिट.
एंड सोमिया सेड टू मी आई एम अ टीचर, आई हैड नो आइडिया अबाउट कोडिंग. मैंने सर्कल के फेसबुक पेज पर देखा कि ये प्रोग्राम शुरू हो रहा है, मैंने कहा मुझे भी करना चाहिए. मैं आई टेस्ट देने के लिए तो मैंने इंटिमिडेट हो गई, फिर मैंने और लड़कियों को देखा तो मैंने कहा मुझे भी ट्राई करना चाहिए. एंड यू सी दिस इज द थिंग, आवर वुमेन हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टैलेंट. पाकिस्तान की ख्वातीन बहुत स्ट्रांग हैं, बहुत मजबूत हैं, लेकिन डाउट होल्ड्स अस ऑल बैक. डाउट हैज हेल्ड मी बैक, आई एम श्योर इट हैज हेल्ड यू बैक.
ऑफ कोर्स.
सो इनकरेजमेंट देने की जरूरत है, इंस्पिरेशन देने की जरूरत है. सो टेक करो के अंडर व्हिच इज सपोर्टेड बाय एंग्रो फाउंडेशन एंड एंग्रो वोपैक, उसमें हम जो है डिजिटल स्किल्स सिखा रहे हैं ख्वातीन को, कोडिंग. सो एक क्लास में 65% वुमेन होती हैं जो टेक्नोलॉजी सीख रही हैं. नाउ दैट इज एन आउटलायर. एक रेगुलर क्लास में यूजुअली 10% 20% वुमेन होती हैं.
बिल्कुल,
सो वी हैव फ्लिप्ड दैट.
65% इज अ ह्यूज परसेंटेज.
एंड वी हैव 65% हु ग्रेजुएट आल्सो फ्रॉम द प्रोग्राम.
ओके.
एंड आई विल टेल यू अनदर थिंग, इनिशियली जब मैं बना रही थी, इसको डिजाइन कर रही थी, तो आई थॉट कि शायद 100% वुमेन करनी चाहिए बिकॉज वुमेन को अपॉर्चुनिटीज नहीं मिलती. बट देन आई थॉट, यू नो, एक वर्क फोर्स में मर्द भी हैं, औरत भी हैं, वी हैव टू
वर्क टुगेदर,
एंगेज एंड वर्क.
एग्रीड.
सो वी इंक्लूडेड द मेन इन द क्लास, 30%, 35%. एंड आई आस्क्ड द मेन व्हेन द क्लास फिनिश्ड,
या
हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस, एंड दिस यंग मैन सेड टू मी, मैम मैं पहले दिन जब क्लास में आया हाँ. मैंने इतनी लड़कियों को देखा तो मैंने कहा ये यहाँ क्या कर रही है. He was very honest.
I know.
उसने कहा मैंने तो अपनी फैमिली में किसी को इस तरह से काम करते नहीं देखा, let alone computer पे.
Exactly, of all the subjects in the world.
Yeah. And then he said, अब मैंने रियलाइज किया इस क्लास में लड़कियां हैं जो लड़कों से ज्यादा स्मार्ट
बिल्कुल हैं.
सो आई थिंक इट इज अबाउट मेन एंड वुमेन रिस्पेक्टिंग ईच अदर. It's about equal opportunities for both.
Absolutely.
I think इसकी हम बात कर रहे
हैं. मेरे ख्याल से खवातीन के लिए जिस तरह आपने बोला था ना, direction, guidance और push बहुत जरूरी है, plus encouragement and support, especially from women. So I think you know the concept of fraternity, sisterhood is very, very important.
Yes.
And especially you know in today's day and age when I feel that the future is female.
Yes,
that is true.
Yes.
But at the same time, I think females really need to support each other. Ye nahi ki if I'm shining, I don't want anyone else to shine. I think we really need to ditch that idea and step forth.
Bilkul.
Thank you so much, Sadar. Such a pleasure to have you. Jaate jaate, any famous last words? Any, you know, point of wisdom for people? Any advice from your side for all the women out there?
Yes, I think my advice would be believe in yourself. Be willing to learn new things. Life should be a consistent learning. You know, मैं आज भी सीख रही हूँ. हम सबको सीखने की शौक और काविश होना चाहिए. और तीसरा, you know, build a network. You need a network of support. जिस तरह आपने कहा, एक community का हिस्सा बने जो आपको support कर सके. Because life में ups and downs तो आएंगे, किसी की life perfect नहीं है. So you need those 2-3 people जो आपको उस मुश्किल वक्त में they can sail you through it.
Absolutely. Sadaf again. Sadaf for president. Once again.
Hey, thank you,
you
so
know,
much. Sir.
I feel that we should encourage and support women like yourself in our country because you have been the pioneer in your field when it comes to paving the way forward for so many other women. तो बहुत सारी खवातीन आपको देखकर encourage होती हैं और उनमें एक हिम्मत आती है कि वो भी जो है ना shatter करें glass ceiling. So Sadaf, keep up the great work and may God bless you.
Thank you so much. I feel very blessed ke Allah has given me this opportunity to be in this field and the best part is I love what I do. Yeah. I really believe in this and strong women, strong Pakistan.
Absolutely lovely. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this episode of The S Stories right here on Sophia Anjum's official YouTube channel. You can definitely search up on Sadaf Abid on the social media platforms as well. But how do you spell your name for people who might be a bit confused?
Yes, please. S-A-D-A-F-F-E. My wonderful father, he spelt it like this. So I'd love for you to follow me on Facebook. I write about my journey, experiences and Circle Women ke Facebook pe bhi aapko updates milenge on She Loves Tech and Tech Karo.
Absolutely. Let's support each other. And remember, she believed she could, so she did. Pakistan, Zindabad. Mm.